Finally, Andrew Edward has come back to Micronesian Girls, which means subsequently Andrew Edward has come back home for the last time.
Well, if you're a fan, which I assume you are because you're watching this, but if you're a stalker,
what's up?
Anyway, welcome to the last Friday ever. And I know what you're thinking. Damn, son, it's gonna be tough to see you go. I remember in your first video you said, hey, I'm gonna shake things up around here. And guess what?
Guess what? I did. I shook it up like a freaking salt shaker. I made it happen. First guy in this B, last guy in this B. Well, not really, because my brother came along later, but besides the point, I made this happen. Oh well, guess that's all I wanted to say. Monday, thanks. You know, Tuesday, whichever one you were, you did good. Wednesday, you stayed the same. Thursday, who are you? Where are you from? Where are you going to? Let's hang out. I'm fine, I'm sorry. Friday. Yeah. All the fans of Friday, you done it. You made it what it is today, and you made it better than ever. If you're not a fan of Friday, once again, you're just a stalker. What's up? Anyway, that's it. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being a part of it. It was bigger than me, and it was bigger than us, I guess. I don't know. Well, peace out, Girl Scout. Just in case you're feeling all sentimental right now, don't worry. Andrew's not going away forever. He's making his own YouTube channel. I'm not sure what he's gonna do on it, really. He has a lot of ideas, though, so you subscribe to it. Go to Preparation AIE. I think that's how it works. I'll probably put a link here. He hasn't made any videos yet, but you know what's gonna be happening? It's gonna happen soon, and you're gonna love it. I guarantee it. I really can't guarantee that, but you know. Just look at it. Peace out, y'all.